Hey guys, Mptv, Matt Piper, the Soccer Mentor. Thanks for all the subscribers. Christmas giveaway coming soon. I'm going to do it before Christmas. Some kind of competition-based thing, so keep watching out for that video. It'll be a good one. Be a good prize given away as well. Probably some memorabilia from my football career. And whoever gets it correct or gets the closest to the answer that I'm looking for, I'll send that merchandise out to you. As I said, even if I only had one subscriber on this channel, I'd keep putting these videos out. If I'm helping you in any way, I'm pleased about that. And it was just a big thank you, really, to say thanks for watching the videos and giving me your feedback and your critique. I really appreciate it. That's how I'm going to make these videos better. Right, this episode is on lending the ball. All right, if you don't know what lending is, lending the ball, it's a term that pros use it, coaches use it, grassroots people use it. It's quite simple, really. But have you ever had that situation where you're in a match and you've got the ball and you look up and there's nothing on? Oh my God, what am I going to do? So you start panicking. First of all, so this episode's on lending the ball. So, as I said, you look up, oh, there's nothing on, oh. So you start to panic, you start to look around and try and think of things to do, or maybe you're one of these players that does a trick when it's not really needed. First of all, if you've got space in front of you, move into it, all right? Space, you've got the ball, move into the space, all right? Because then the picture will change. I've spoken about pictures before on the football pitch. The picture will change, I guarantee it. All right, so move into that space, okay? And then we can start, if a player comes towards us, an opponent, then we can start using the tricks and skills to try and make something else happen. But lending the ball, have you ever seen a player give a ball and then ask for it straight back off another player? And you think, why has he done that? He's not gone anywhere, he's not done anything. Few examples of it, Paul Scholes at Manchester United, Pirlo at Juventus. There's some great examples of lending the ball. So, let me put a back four in. Let me put our two strikers in. Let me put a midfield four in. They won't look, maybe they're set up like this. And then we are a left back, say. We've got our left midfielder, our two centre midfielders, our right winger. So, the defence is the X's, okay? We are the circles. This is just an example. I'm using a left back as an example. So sometimes you'll see the left back will look up, there's nothing on, all right? The two centre backs are quite close to the centre forwards. This midfielder has dropped in, cutting off that pass. This guy is within distance of our other striker, so we can't play this long ball. Our wingers marked up with one of their right midfielders. So lending the ball in this position, you look up as a left back. Oh, there's nothing on. What am I going to do? First of all, as I've said, can we move into the space? If you start moving into the space, maybe this guy comes to us, then we can create triangles to play around him. All right. So that's the first thing I wanted to tell you. Move into space. If there's space in front of you, move into it. Something will happen. All right, you're creating a reaction with the opposition. They're not just going to let you move into this space and keep going. Something's going to happen. This guy might shuffle across. This guy might come towards you. So you can play the ball into him. You've moved his position out. So then he can play into the strikers. All right, so first of all, always move into position. All right, if that's not on, because say one of the strikers has come across maybe and he's here, lending the ball in this situation would be playing into him and calling for it straight back. So once the ball moves, every time the ball moves, it creates a reaction to your team and the opposing team. All right, so we play the ball in, fully expecting it to get it straight back. Well, maybe we move positions here slightly. We get the ball straight back. Now with just that 5-10 yard pass and calling for it straight back, which is lending the ball, a lot of things can happen, all right? As this ball moves from here to here, maybe this guy goes towards the ball, maybe this guy does, maybe this guy shuffles across. Lots of things can happen when you lend the ball. So you play it in, one of these situations I've spoke about happens, so maybe it's this guy who comes into here. So now he's vacated this space, this guy's moved into here, so now he's here because he's followed the ball. You ask for it straight back, we open our body up, we can play into the wide man. Alright, if this guy shuffles across in this situation when I've lent the ball comes back to me here, maybe our guy can drop in here. This guy might go further out because he's worried I'm going to play the ball over the top. Then we can play into this guy. Alright? Every time you lend the ball, the picture, remember I've spoke about pictures, the picture of the pitch will change. Alright? So sometimes if you're watching a professional game and you see a guy like Scholes or Pirlo give the ball 5 yards and immediately get it straight back, that's called lending the ball, because every time the ball moves, people move, all right? The opposition will move, your players will move, and maybe it creates a little bit of space to be able to play to that player who's created the space. Or if an opposition player has vacated where he was when you've lent the ball, you ask for it straight back, the whole picture has changed again. That's why football is such a great game, all right? Pictures change all the time. So if you've ever been in that situation where you look up, there's nothing on, first of all, try and move into the space, all right? You create the reaction by your movement with the ball. Secondly, always remember, you can always lend the ball. It's not a problem. Even if it's 5 yards, 2 yards, every time that ball moves and it goes to a different player in your team, it creates a reaction with the opposition players and your own team. All right, so a new picture will be created and then something may be on. So that was just a short video on lending the ball. Give it a try. Obviously talk to your own players, tell them you're gonna do it. Sometimes I might give it you, I want it straight back because then my picture's changed. All right, maybe it creates another opportunity somewhere on the pitch. Hope you've enjoyed the video. I will see you again soon. And remember, thank you to all your subscribers. That Christmas giveaway is coming soon. Thanks a lot. Take care.